a la discoteca. El príncipe, ¿quién más mueve ese bumbum mamá?
Yeah. gusto ko lang ma
You guys are amazing. I just want to tell you, it's easy to believe in God, yeah? There are many gods, right? There's only one Jesus, right? So God is good. I just want to pray for you guys real quick. So Jesus, we just thank you. Father, we just love you. We just thank you for this awesome weather, and we just thank you for these people that you have created, Father, in your image, in your likeness. And Father, I would just ask you to let your love just be like a spiritual bomb in this place. And let your love and joy just be ever abounding in these people's hearts, and let it be manifested right here. Father, I just come against any pain, any injuries right now, Lord. In Jesus' name, nobody will get hurt, nobody will have pain, no injuries will come. Knees will just be healed right now that wouldn't be able to move in the first place. Arms, there will be no pain in the joints, there will be nothing. In Jesus' name, pain is going to be gone. In Jesus' name. I just thank you, Father. I just thank you for this day. I thank you for this association that made this possible, and to just show the love of God right here today. In Jesus' name, I bless you. I bless you. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Payang mag-iliw, perlas ng silanganan, alab ng puso, sa ligdib mo'y buhay. Lupang hinirang, duyan ka ng magiting, sa malulupig, di ka pasisihil, sa lagat at bundok, sa simoy niya't sa langit mong bugha. May dilagang tula, tawik sa paglayang na mahal. Ang kislap ng watawat mo'y tagumpay na nagniningning. Ang mituwin at araw ng kailan pa may di magdidilim. Lupa ng araw na wahatid pagsinta.
Magandang umaga po sa ating lahat. Nais ko po yung pasalamatan ng pagpapaunlak po ni Ma'am Vivian Tornea po. Maraming salamat po, Ma'am. Ganun po din kay Ma'am Wendy. Maraming salamat po, Ma'am, sa pagpunta mo po dito. At ganun po din sa mga lahat ng sumali at kalahok dito. Maraming salamat po sa inyo. Gawin po natin na yung larangan po ng laro natin maging sport po tayo. Bumiyak po sa inyong lahat. Maraming salamat po sa support. Salamat po.
At ngayon po ay ang message ng ating Philippine Consulate Labor Attaché, Vivian Tornea.
Yung officers at membro ng Confederation of Ilocano Association, Samahang Ilocano ang Sorority International, mga bisita, ladies and gentlemen, magandang umaga po sa inyong lahat. I feel privileged to be chosen as your guest speaker for today's one-day basketball league. At the onset, let me congratulate the organizers and all of you for participating in the sports activity. You have put in precious time, efforts, and resources in the preparation to realize this basketball league. We are very happy to be part of this occasion. as you hope to realize your chosen themes. Thriving and stronger, staying stronger band through brotherhood and sisterhood. And Samahang Ilocano Sorority, moving forward. In today's activity, we surmise that you wish to promote solidarity among yourselves through this sports activity. Solidarity means mutual support within a group. It is a union arising from common responsibilities and interests. We must understand that being in a group, we stand to be with people who are different from us, who may have ways and manner of expressing themselves that we may not be comfortable with. But we must also be aware that no two people are alike, but rather, there can be unity in diversity. Solidarity is a union of a particular group of people that may be diverse, but has similarity of purpose. I know that your group is a confederation of Ilocano Association who hopes to strengthen the bond of brotherhood and sisterhood among the members. Having this one-day sports fest, you can surely promote camaraderie among your members. Camaraderie connotes friendship, companionship, and trust shared by people working as a team, which is very essential to achieve a goal. Camaraderie can bring you places outside your group. It can transcend boundaries. You can bring it to your workplace so that you can be a better performer. Because when you enjoy your work, you become a better worker. You can also have better group performance. When your co-workers cooperate with each other and then support, you build good working relationships and therefore perform better. Having good working relationship also promotes better employer-employee relationship and better employee relationship that will promote better employee retention. A friendly employee will stay longer in the job. You can also foster camaraderie in your community and the society you live in. Conduct yourselves as ambassadors of goodwill and ambassadors of goodwill as well to promote harmonious relationships among your fellow migrants and with the community that we live in, that is the city of Macau. Lead us up in a manner befitting a guest in a place we will temporarily call home. Project yourselves not merely as ordinary workers, but globally recognized workers for your hard work, competence, and efficiency. Conduct yourselves with dignity and in such a manner, take pride of being a Filipino. With your interest in sports, let me share with you a privilege which Caritas afforded us, the use of the sports facilities at Vito School. They gave us a once-a-week schedule from 7 to 9 in the evening. And let us know if you're interested to access the Brito facility so we can make arrangements for you. You can practice for free. I would like also to take this opportunity to inform you that engaging in sports activities is good for your health. Because in Macau, we noted that the major cause of illness of Filipinos are heart-related illness, and it's because of the lifestyle. Irregardless of your age, you can have a cardiac problem. So, mabuti na lang at mga sports interested ang mga grupo ninyo. So, be healthy with your sports activity. I would like to take also this opportunity to express our appreciation for your support to us. Pag may activity po ang polo, ang samahan ninyo ay laging nakaalalay sa amin. Maraming salamat po. Kapag volunteer ninyo ng inyong manpower at resources, that we acknowledge. And you also, because of your support to us, you have made our lives less and unbearable. Lilima lang po kami sa polo, pero pagkasama po namin kayo, magiging 100 mahigit kami. At maraming tulong para magawa ang ating mga. Once again, we thank you for making us part of this activity and for your goodness and valuable support to us. We hope to have your continued support in days to come. May you have a friendly competition among the participating teams at saka po, may the best team wins.
Number 2, GC, I am my drive coach, Mr. Alvin Suyano, is the Army Band. 13, Shannon and Warriors, coach, Mr. Dali Rimarata, and Mr. George Feliciano. And the realtors, Ms. April Grace Puerto. Macau Warriors, coach, Mr. Romulo Cuglete,
dito.
Hi, I'm Laari Belday. I'm 18 years old from GBII Anti-Crime. Good, good afternoon.
From Macau Bowlers, Miss Karen Ann Bautista.
I'm Tegan Ren, representing the Bowlers.
Say, say, siapa yang ngerti kita?
Tuluyan lah.
Okay, punta na po tayo sa kanya-kanya. Mga team captain, please come forward. And coaches.
Magandang umaga po sa ating lahat, mga kababayan, mga kapatid. Nandito naman po tayo sa pangalawang liga natin. Mga bagong rules ng FIBA 2014. Kasi po nung nakaraan, di po kayo magtaka. Marami sa atin ang mga players na naglaro sa mga coaches, mga team captain. Nagtataka siguro sila kung bakit yung mga tawag minsan, walang sakitan, walang palyahan. Nandito po tayo para magsaya. Magkaisa tayong lahat dito bilang isang Pilipino. At marami pong salamat sa inyo lahat. Kay Ma'am Kerlian, marami pong salamat, Ma'am. Good morning. At po sa mga Shaki, Macau. Mabuhay po tayo lahat. Agbyan!